boys and girls, it's another Chichuki Views episode. Tonight on the program, we're playing
Trinity Trigger.
Playing Trinity Trigger, a game that I played at PAX recently. It's a cool JRPG. I'd like to thank the folks at XSEED for the code. Let's just go into options, the blah 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 blah, stuff like that. Additional content does not exist. Additional content already installed. I don't know what that is. Alright, so what we're gonna do, like we always do. We'll set an hour on the clock. New game.
Long ago, in the age when myths were born, two divine factions waged war for dominion. The gods of order, led by Solius of the Sun, valued law and obedience.
It's better not get copywritten.
The gods of chaos, led by Ofnir of the Storm, reveled in freedom and unfettered change. War consumed not only the celestial realm, but also Trinitia. Land of humans and beasts. Holy weapons rained from the heavens, transforming the world with their power. They split the sky, riled the seas, shook the earth, but the dust settled with no victor.
Oh, I can't wait for this cutscene to get flagged.
This cannot be.
Red and blue. One's a Ranger fan. How dare she?
Winning already?
We're a devil's house.
I feel like I was dreaming about something. If only I could remember what.
You got a nice little 5 o'clock shadow.
Oh well. Guess it doesn't matter.
Morning, Sai. Breakfast is ready.
Thanks, Fearn. Be there in a sec.
Basic controls. Move with the L button. Characters begin to run after moving. Okay, auto run, that's good. Review story objectives. Log and travel log. Open the world map. You can also use to review tutorials.
Hey.
So this is the monster encyclopedia. No, nah. But we don't have any monsters yet.
Oops. Almost forgot something on my desk.
There was nothing there before. Check. Check appears over anything you can examine.
All right. Off to work I go.
Item ring. Displays your consumable items. Consumables fall into four categories. HP, status, buffs, and boosts. Check your inventory under the items in the main menu.
What should I look up?
Oh, L button. So it's similar to Secret of Mana in that term,
right,
where you have the circle menu. There you go. Ooh, $1,000. Don't mind if I do. Fern's room, no scion allowed. No scion allowed. So we'll get this hands on like an hour, and then I'll get my thoughts. like we usually do on Chichuki Views. That's a nice looking breakfast.
Wow, you really outdid yourself today.
I know, right? I worked my butt off to cook as well as you. Wait, Cyan, that thing is back again. On your eye.
Huh? Oh, the mark.
Oh yeah, it's nothing.
Might have been that weird dream I had. But don't worry, it'll fade away eventually.
It's bigger than last time, though. And it has a different pattern, too.
Seriously, it's fine. Doesn't even hurt or anything. Enough about that. Let's eat. Hey, this isn't half bad. You've really improved.
You mean it?
For sure. It almost tastes like food.
Aw.
You jerk!
That's mean.
Yeah, laugh all you want. You're gonna rave about my food someday.
Oh yeah? Can't wait. Really though? I don't mind cooking for us. You don't have to go to all this trouble.
Yes, I do. Without Mom and Dad around, I've got to make myself useful somehow.
I mean, I appreciate it, but...
Besides, I need to know how to do this stuff if I want to tie the knot someday, you know?
See, she's thinking ahead if she wants to get married.
Tie the... Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves here. You're not even seeing anyone yet.
Yeah, but... Well, if I never find my special someone, I suppose I could just settle for you.
Oh, burn!
Are you even listening to yourself right now?
Oh, come on. Don't be weird about it. It's not like we're actually related.
Oh, there it is.
I mean, come on. Don't I get a say in this?
Nope.
Like, at all?
That's a fern burn.
What's the matter? Am I not good enough for you?
No, it's not
Stop
that.
Stop talking, dude.
Hey, I'm just kidding. Lighten up. Isn't it about time you went to work anyway?
Yeah. I'll head out now.
Okay, have a good one.
So you could set it to autoplay, but I want to learn the story a little bit. But that's good setting to have. Turn the autoplay on or off during the cutscenes. Wood roast. I was gonna say wood roast, but that must mean I have food. Oh! Mouse fell off my counter.
Oh, good morning, Saya.
Morning!
Off to work again, I see. No rest for scavengers, eh?
Yeah, let's turn the autoplay on. Oops.
I can't imagine braving the armor every day just to find materials worth selling. I know it's decent money, but is that money really worth the risk?
It's not as bad as you think. And a newbie like myself can't go to any dangerous areas.
Well, word has it that shady folks were seen near town.
Shady
thieves,
folks.
Maybe. Stay safe. Okay.
Thanks. I will.
Minimap. Minimap appears in the upper right corner of the screen. You can turn it off under options. If treasure chests are present, it will list the number that remain underneath. Okay. Use this button to display the full map. Story objectives appear in the upper left corner. Towns offer various services. Buy or sell items at the shop. Buy or sell crafting materials and manatite at the vert. Workshop, sleep at an inn, save your game at the shrine, leave via north exit.
Hey.
I don't know if I'm gonna talk to everybody. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful for the good harvest, but these weeds are out of control. I do like the auto run, that is a very nice feature to have.
Hello there.
Oh.
Hello, dearie.
Hi there. How's Fern been lately? Alright, so I guess only in that house there was money. Welcome to Wood Roost. Blessed by the God of Harvests. There we go. Fuck this.
Pardon.
A rookie can't handle what's ahead. You don't know me. You don't know what I can do.
Let's see.
You know, monsters around these parts are actually pretty tame, relatively speaking. I just can't stand ooey gooey monsters. Whenever it gets rough out there, you just come on back to the inn. Liba, or Liba.
Spending the night?
120 bucks!
How's it going? How's it going? Thanks.
What should I look up?
Oh, I guess I could spend the night if I needed to. I'm loaded. My boys always run here and there, swinging around the tree branch.
Hey!
I'm the guard. I'll be just as strong as you someday.
Garden, dearie.
If you visit the shrine each day, you'll surely receive the god's blessings. Grandma, come on! Oh, I guess this is the way we're supposed to go.
What's up?
Good morning, Tom.
Right.
Well, I'll be. Scion, fine morning to you too. Off to the Arma again
yeah.
today? You know me, gotta scrape together what I can so Fern doesn't stress about money. Look at you working so hard at your age. You're doing Maris Pratt out there. Oh yeah, did Ma tell you the latest about some shady folk castle and scavengers? She didn't mention that. Just who were they? No idea. Just keep your wits about you, okay? Here, I got you a little something.
What the?
An item recipe?
Right.
Try making yourself a potion.
Hmm.
If you ever start feeling overprepared, then you haven't actually prepared enough. Wise words to live
Thanks.
By. Thanks, Tom. You're always looking out for me. Don't mention it. Gotta take care of each other, right? Now back to work after a little nap. Later. Thanks, Tom. You going to work at the cheese sandwich factory? Oh, wait, that's the wrong Tom.
All right.
The Tom Green reference for anyone who knows that. Well, to the item shop, I guess. Oh, okay. All I need to do is give the shopkeeper the necessary materials. Crafting items requires recipes, materials, and money. Cannot create anything for which you lack the recipe.
Welcome.
Welcome. We have some great stuff to craft. Alright, we'll just craft one.
Hey there.
What else you got?
This sound good? Sure thing. Hey there. Take care.
Buy two just in case we need them.
Hello.
As peaceful as our town may be, the Arma is still dangerous. Huh. Thought you were gonna give me some information. But I like the way the characters look. They look all nice. They look cute. Nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, something there. Fuba wood! New shop coming soon. Need manatite? Leave it to the Vert workshop. Oh, I guess I didn't go all the way up to go to the other shop. What shop is this? Oh, it's a pub.
All right!
Hello.
Scavengers often visit my shop, and they're all great people.
Hey, strong wind today, huh?
eating a cheese sandwich? Whoa. Oh, I thought he was on top of the roof. Oh yes, the gladiators to the northwest. It fell from the harvest long ago. Some people think of our Arba as a huge tower, but true to its name, it resembles a sword. I know not who wielded it. Many don't, but after the great blade fell to earth, trees grew in abundance around it, eventually forming a dense forest. Dude, let me know when you're gonna make a noise. We attribute this phenomenon to the Arma's influence. That's my story. Don't wear it out. Chest.
This will come in handy.
Oh, I'll take that.
Sup?
Gabriel. Nice job finding me. The name's Gabriel. Gabriel. Secret spots and hidden paths exist throughout Trinidia. Keep an eye out for them. I keep a low profile when I travel due to, circumstances. But if you ever run into me, feel free to give me a holler. Oh, I know. I'll signal, let you know when I'm around. Like this. Like what?
Alright. Need to stay focused until I reach the Arma.
Monsters!
A mint jam? I could use some after breakfast exercise. Might even get some materials to sell.
Okay, so basically it's a real-time, dungeon crawler as well. Attack. Use this button to attack with the weapons you've equipped, unleashing up to 3 consecutive attacks. You might land a critical hit that deals extra damage, as indicated by the number in yellow. Each attack drains the blue synchro gauge above the character's head, kind of like stamina. Attacking after it reaches zero will reduce damage, as indicated by numbers in gray. Since it automatically replenishes over time, use this gauge to turn the tide in your favor during battle. Damage number color changes according to an enemy's weakness. White equals normal, red is effective, blue is resisted. This will appear if the attack is completely nullified.
That ought to do it. Oh, almost forgot to grab the spoils.
Enemies may drop items upon defeat. Move close to automatically collect them. Destructible items like weeds or rocks in the overworld may also drop items. Defeating foes fills a white gauge. Fill completely level up, which also completely restores your HP. That's nice.
Ta! Ha! Ta! Ha! Ta!
Oh, that rock. Is that rock not breakable? Right behind Whoa. You!
That was way too close.
Dodge. Press B to roll. Close call. Dodging just before an attack hits results in a close call, excluding status effect attacks. Pulling off a close call refills the synchro gauge. Science HP hitting zero results in a game.
Yeah, yeah! That's that. Now, let's see. A drop of life, huh? Guess I should heal myself with it.
Orbs of light dropped by defeated enemies will partially restore HP. Use item. Select an item on the item ring to use it on a character. Register shortcut. Register frequently used items to you a shortcut. You can register one item per category. Read about enemies you've defeated in your encyclopedia, kind of like a Pokédex. You can use it to review their drops and weaknesses.
Yeah, 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 ta.
Okay, we're at the Arma, I think. That's nice, a nice little charming JRPG, but I know it gets harder because the demo at PAX got really tough.
usually get quakes that big. Is something going on today?
Oh, I hope I didn't cut the cuts.
Feeling stronger now.
Well, look up. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Treasure chests around here, fine. And
yeah,
there's one of them.
Yeah.
Pretty good find.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Something seems off today. Maybe I should take a look around.
I thought I was doing a pretty good job.
Just didn't expect to find any treasure here. Did someone drop it? Don't mind if I do.
You may encounter things that seem off during your adventure. Examine your surroundings carefully to find treasure chests or powerful monsters.
This will come in handy.
I wonder if it's like dead grass and like brownish tree, because that looked like a yellowish brown tree.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, like that. Okay.
Yeah! Yeah.
It's covered in unfamiliar letters, some sort of ancient language. I wonder if that's like a teleportation tome or something.
How's your ship going?
Hey, Cyan! Going back to the Gladius? Now that's dedication.
Just trying to earn as much money as I can. For Fearn's sake, you know?
Fearn.
I get that. Really, I do. But that place? Heck, every arma is infested with monsters straight from the Age of Myths. You scavengers gamble with your lives every time you explore a divine weapon.
Well, just let me worry about that. I won't get in over my head. Promise.
I sure hope you don't. A scavenger crawled back on death's door earlier, so you better keep that promise.
I assume I can break at some point.
This will come in handy.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh. Okay, I didn't do that in town. Huh. I should have done that. That's probably like a fast travel thing.
What?
We're still feeling the effects of that earthquake. Careful, there's some debris up ahead.
Hey there.
Hey there, you. Working hard as always, I see. Once I'm done exploring, I'm off to the inn. You may already know, but areas with lots of greenery prove that our arma is still active. The arma's influence sometimes causes walls to suddenly crumble. Be careful.
Yeah.
Nothing's happened. Okay, that must be if we get 30 characters at some point, we could probably put them on there.
Yeah, yeah.
Ha. Feeling stronger now.
Yeah, yeah. Ta, yeah, ta.
Must have been the earthquake from earlier. I guess I could break through it. Kind of a pain, though.
Attack obstacles like rocks and walls in the overworld to destroy them.
Yeah! Ha! Ta! Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
This will come in handy.
It's a treasure chest.
Ta, yeah.
Why is it always bees?
Yeah. Ta, yeah.
Looks like I'm getting better. Pretty good find.
It's always bees in these games. I hate bees.
Ah, dead end.
Oh, God.
Never seen anything like this guy before, but if I've got to fight it, I will.
Ta, yeah, ha. Yeah, ha. Yeah, ha. Ha, yeah, ta. Yeah, ta, ha. Ha, yeah, ha. Ha, ta, ha. Yeah, ta, yeah, ha. Yeah, ha, yeah.
Looks.
He's dead. He's done it.
This better not collapse or anything.
Oh, don't walk ahead yet. Oh, it's still gonna cave in.
If no one's been here yet, then I'll probably find some treasure worth selling.
Yeah!
Before we go up,
this will come in handy. This will come in handy.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I was low on stamina. Huh. That's the key here. You gotta just get your timing down.
Yeah.
To refill your stamina bar.
Yeah. Yeah. Ta. Ta. Ha. 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 Yeah.
Just so you don't get caught with no attack power.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bees!
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. 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 Yeah, ha, yeah.
ancient relics at red shrines. This mysterious time-worn device lets you buy, sell, and craft items. The items available change over the course of your journey. So I guess I can craft this one. Alright, craft.
Looks like this is the last room.
Oh man! Manabor!
Occupied. And its owner doesn't seem too friendly. Alright, fine. You wanna fight? Then bring it! Damn it! Nothing works against this thing.
Need a hand?
Who are you?
I'm Flom. And if you like living, I suggest you do as I say.
Okay. Cutscene!
Now let's do this.
Normal attacks become trigger attacks when Flam transforms into weapon, or flame, you know, whatever. Weapon aura. Use the weapon's aura when engaged beneath the icon in its full. Weapon auras vary by weapon. Attack enemies to fill your gauge. Flam transforms into a one-handed sword that you can wield in battle. Use its weapon aura to temporarily boost your attack power. Close calls will also fill your weapon gauge. Weapon aura gauge.
Cyan!
First things first, we gotta attack the barrier around the monster until it breaks. Bosses have special armor gauges. You can only damage a boss after depleting its armor gauge. When you hit a boss with a weapon it's weak against, an icon of that weapon appears below its armor gauge. Below the armor gauge. Figure out a boss's weakness in order to deplete the armor gauge faster.
Yeah! Ha, yeah!
Trigger Strike. An equipped weapon may start glowing mid-battle. While it's glowing, you can unleash a powerful Trigger Strike. Your weapon stops glowing afterward, but will regain its shine over time.
Yeah, yeah. This is it! There. Yeah, yeah! Yeah, ta. Yeah! 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 Ha. Let's do this, Flom! Yeah! Ha. Yeah.
Oh, he's dead. We got him. He did it! Treasure!
Looks like I'm getting better.
Special chest appears after you beat the boss. If your inventory is full, it will reappear when you re-enter the map. Attack? Okay. You can equip strange gems known as manatite to triggers to gain additional effects. Weapon manatite grant attack-related effects and have a red lined icon. Armor manatite grant stat boosts have yellow icon. You can now customize weapons. Use customize weapons in the main menu to equip manatite. View stats in the main menu to see how much experience you need to level up, as well as weapon stats.
That was a little close for comfort, huh?
No kidding. I owe you one. But, just what are you?
Your guess is as good as mine. All I remember is my name. As for how I ended up here, or what I am, I wish I knew. But that mark on your eye, for some reason, it feels familiar.
Seriously?
I mean, it's only a feeling, though. Like, I should remember it, but don't.
Oh, and here I thought I'd finally learn what it is. Just my luck.
So, you don't know either?
Nope.
Nope. Neither did my parents. At least, they never told me.
Interesting. Okay, I've got an idea. Take me with you.
I'm sorry?
The only thing even vaguely familiar to me is that mark of yours. If I want to regain my memories, then I have no choice but to follow you.
Well, when you put it that way.
Plus, if I remember what that mark is, I can tell you all about it. Win-win, right? Besides, I can help you fight, too.
Which'll come in handy for exploring the armor. All right, deal. Knock yourself out. As long as you tell me whatever you remember. I've just gotta know what this mark means.
I will. That's a promise. Let's get this adventure started.
What's this?
Call me crazy, but I think I've seen this before. I thought they were gonna speak.
Hey!
Don't get too close.
What's this?
Is this the room by the entrance? Seems like that thing warped us here. Probably a teleportation circle or something. Look, we're safe, so I'll let it slide this time. But don't mess with that thing again. I bet we can find even more of those circles. Remember, we see one.
All right.
Let's use it. In one ear, out the other. Well, at least it makes leaving here easier. Step on these glyphs to teleport to their toilet. Yeah, we're going back to that room that we were just in. I want to explore that room a little more. Oh, never mind. I thought I could explore that shrine behind the treasure chest, but nope.
Cyan!
Oh yeah, you can change up your trigger attack combo whenever you want. Trigger attacks are 3-hit combos. You can customize their combo under Weapon Customization in the main menu. You can swap out 2 techniques for each slot. Trigger attack customization. You can also change attacks with the weapon ring.
Ha! This is it!
Yeah!
Oops.
Let's be prepared for anything. Let's be prepared for anything.
What should I look up?
I might be able to check that with the flambe. I wonder if I was supposed to.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll go back the long way.
What's up?
Someone's looking at us.
Really?
Even the birds have stopped singing. Could it be the thieves I've heard about? They're gone. They didn't attack me as I left, so maybe they weren't thieves after all.
If you ask me, all that matters now is how fast we can hightail it out of here.
Yeah, good idea.
Workshop is now a business. Buy and sell materials and manatite there. Return home.
Welcome home, Sai. What in the world is that?
Bow wow. Okay, it's a dog, I guess?
I found him at the Gladius. Seems like he got lost in there.
Oh, coming! Cyan, someone's here to see you.
Pleased to meet you. My name's Elise Quaz, and you must be Cyan, correct? I'd like to hire you for a job. Will you hear me out?
Okay.
I'll go do some shopping while you talk. Make yourself at home, Elise.
Is she your little sister? What a sweetheart.
So, what's the job?
Cyan, someone's trying to kill you.
Oh, that's
you
nice.
Need to leave this town. Now.
What the hell?
I took care of the guys who were trailing you back at the Arma.
Whoa. One thing at a time. Who's trying to kill me? And more importantly, why?
Now you've just confused him. Didn't I say to start with the explanation?
You can talk?
Huh? You've never met a Trigger? But you already have one with you.
We kinda just met, actually.
So you didn't summon this one? My apologies. I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions. My name is Waz. Like your friend there, I am also a Trigger.
You keep using that word, but I have no idea what a Trigger is.
Beings given form by those with great power. We grant our summoners power in kind.
You grant power to whoever summons you.
I am a water trigger, by the by. Your friend appears to be a fire trigger.
Then who summoned you, Waz?
Elise, of course.
That makes sense. It's flame being
yep,
fire.
Cool,
monster.
Right? But let's return to the topic at hand. You know about the gods of order and chaos, don't you?
Yeah, who doesn't?
Me.
They fought each other in some huge war a long time ago, right?
Almost. The truth is, that war never ended. Only now it's a proxy war fought by god warriors who bear emblems like your own.
God warriors?
Your eye bears a crest called the Chaos Emblem. It means you've been chosen to fight for the gods.
So you're saying this thing in my eye is called an emblem?
Correct. Proof that you're the warrior of chaos.
Wait. Seriously, hold on. You're going way too fast for me.
I like the way these little cutscene animations are drawn.
Listen, I know this is a lot to take in, but just remember, you have a target on your back.
Okay, fantastic. But why do I even have to fight in this proxy war in the first place?
Because it's your destiny. At least, that's what the gods think. But I want to change your destiny. It's the whole reason I'm here.
Change my destiny. How?
By convincing the Warrior of Order that you shouldn't fight each other at all. My words won't hold much weight with them, but they might hear you out. anything to stop this senseless bloodshed. Please, Cyan, you have to help me.
Man, fine, I'll do it, whatever. Just stop groveling, all right? So, someone was after me at the Arma. Maybe you really did chase them off. But I'm still not totally convinced. If I find out you're lying, I'm gone. Got it?
That's perfectly fine. Thank you, Cyan.
So, where are we going?
A place called Stahl. It's just beyond the Aldo Desert to the east.
I bet my parents would have known something about this, Mark.
Why do you think that?
My dad was a knight of Stahl. At least, that's what I heard. I just doubt this is all a big coincidence. Call it a hunch.
Well, it sounds like a good lead to me. Hey, Cyan, what was your dad like?
Well, he was kind and strong. Taught me all I know about swordplay.
All around righteous dude.
Wasn't my real father, though.
Oh.
He just raised me as if I were his own kid.
Okay. Foster, all around cool dude.
So, who are your real parents then?
Dunno. I heard they died after I was born.
Uh-oh. I'll stay quiet for a bit.
All packed and ready to go, Cyan?
Not quite.
Huh? You'll be here all night at this rate. Here, let me help you.
All right. Let's finish this up.
Aw.
I know you're worrying about me. Well, don't. You've saved up tons of money, so I'll be fine. You've always looked after me. Ever since Mom and Dad died. And now you're traveling to their hometown. You might even learn about their past.
Yeah, true.
I mean, they didn't say much about it back when we were kids, you know? So learn all you can about them and yourself. And bring me a nice souvenir, too.
Aw, see, she knows the finer thing.
You've got no shame, you know that?
She's my kind of little sister. Bring me something nice. Oh, okay, that's the time cycle.
All right, Fearn. I'm going to borrow your brother for a bit.
Take good care of him, okay?
The neighbors will help you out while I'm gone. I'll be back as soon as I can. Got it?
Don't worry about me. You just focus on getting this job done.
Will do.
Well then, shall we get going?
Come on, Flom. Let's go.
Bow Wow! Oh, you gave him a name! Flom, huh? Listen, Flom. Look after my brother for me, okay? Woof!
All right. I'm off.
She's not questioning why you're bringing the dog that you just found on your mission?
Cyan, stay safe out there.
You can now wield the bow. Use it to snipe enemies from afar. Oh, these are release mechanics. Its weapon aura refills the fastest of all the weapons and increases the chance of critical hits. Each character specializes in a weapon, which makes their attack more powerful. Check under statuses in the main menu. Change character. Use these buttons to swap characters, ZL and ZR. Elise can auto-use healing items registered to shortcuts. Turn on this feature to let allies use items freely. If every party member's HP is zero, you die, it's game over. Restore incapacitated allies with HP recovery items, or at inns, and rare shrines. You've unlocked fast travel, I figured as much. Use it to travel instantly between two shrines. Unlock shrines by visiting towns and examining ones you find on the road. And head to Astrum. Except to the east. Well, the guard is out of the way now. Oh man, those bees are huge! Astrum Forest Trail, south.
Here! Bullseye! Here! Bullseye!
Oh, thank you.
Yeah!
Here I go!
Alright.
Here I go!
Got you! Here!
Yeah!
There! Bullseye! There! I've got this!
Let's try her out. Treasure.
Bullseye! You here, bullseye. Here, there, bullseye. There, bullseye. There. Here, bullseye. Here, bullseye. There, bullseye.
That's hard to
there.
Dodge when you're using that.
This should be pretty useful. What should I check?
Where's a divine extract? Survives target with a little HP.
Do not let your guard down. What should I check?
Here!
I like the look of this. This should be pretty useful.
HP Absorber 1. Recover HP upon any defeat. Yeah, we'll give that to Elise. I want to get to another dungeon fight. Well, I guess this is a dungeon, per se.
Got you! There!
Yeah!
To fight with multiple people.
Got you! Here!
Yeah.
Bullseye! Here! Bullseye! There! Here! Bullseye! Here! Got you!
All
bullseye.
Right.
Wow, it's so shiny and huge. Hey, wait, what's that mushroom?
Well,
it emits light when struck. Very convenient for scavengers who come here. Cool, then let's smack it. Do you even have one iota of caution? Keep your distance. It's dangerous. How so?
Unbelievable.
It also releases spores when struck. The spores' color determine their effect.
Wonderful.
For example, red ones burst into flames and can even explode. So, we could throw one at a wall and blow a hole in it.
Goodness.
Are you listening to me? Attack mushrooms in the overworld to cause a special reaction. The color determines their effect.
My turn now.
Here. Got you. Here. There. Bullseye! Got you! Bullseye!
Yeah.
Here! Bullseye! Got you!
Alright! Yeah! Yeah!
Here! There!
Yeah.
Got you! There! Here!
Yeah.
Got you! Bullseye!
Yeah. Yeah.
There!
Yeah.
Got you! Bullseye!
How do we get up there? Oh, that's how we get up there.
Yeah! Ta! Ha!
Hm.
This will come in handy.
This is how we get him.
Yeah.
Got you. Here.
Yeah.
Got you.
Yeah. Ta.
Here. Bullseye. Here.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm getting better.
I made it to the next town. Okay, cool. Astro.
So this is Astro. The rumors weren't kidding. This place really glows.
All bioluminescence. Many of the local flora and fauna have light-producing organs.
Not a bad view, right?
Wait, they're not fire triggers like me? Are they okay just burning like that?
Not burning, dear. There's no fire involved.
Apparently, the local arma caused all this.
It did? Wow. Never thought Arma could do something so pretty.
Well, no time to take in the sights. Let's head to the inn. I'd say I owe you a little explanation.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, let's go into the inn.
Question time. What do you think about the gods of order and chaos?
Order good, chaos bad, right? No?
The reality is a little more complicated, but I can't blame you. Everyone thinks that.
Order isn't only law and balance. It's also stagnation, repression even. And yes, chaos means violence and conflict, but also freedom and artistic expression.
So, neither is synonymous with good or evil. Gotcha.
Each god chose a side for that legendary war. A war that has yet to end, as I said earlier. And since neither side could claim victory, they now make proxies fight in their stead.
And those would be the god warriors.
Yes, but some people want to prolong the war. The same ones who want you dead. If god warriors die before their fated duel, then it's delayed until new ones are chosen.
Oh.
In other words, by killing them, someone could delay the duel indefinitely.
Exactly.
But why kill the god warriors at all? What drives these people?
Supposedly, they want to protect the world. But, well, I'm working with secondhand information.
And how does this help protect the world?
I wish I knew, but we can make a safer world by preventing the god warriors from fighting at all. That's why I want to end this bloody cycle. There must be a solution where nobody dies.
And you think that solution is talking it out with the Warrior of Order, huh? All right. You've made your point, Elise. Dying in a holy war is not my idea of fun, and my mark supports your story. So, I'll help you.
Thank you, Cyan.
Nah, I should be saying that. I mean, you're the one helping me. Laying low until we reach stall sounds like a pretty tall order, though.
Luckily, I have a plan. We'll go to the Bosong Arma nearby.
Wait, why?
I'll tell you when we get there.
All right.
Hey there!
Alright, so we're gonna probably extend this a little bit longer. just so we can check everything out in the town before we wrap.
Well.
Can't hold any more potions.
Let's be prepared for anything.
Alright, so we know where there's a free potion.
Welcome. Hiya. How's this sound? Thank you, kind. Welcome. Come on back, alright? Welcome.
Revives target. Oh, that's like a revive purification bell. Smelling salt, softener.
Welcome. Thanks.
Alright, I want to get that potion. Yeah, so we're going to extend just a little bit so we can get the full gist of the town.
Hey. Alright.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Very good.
Oh, we got another foottail. In the beginning, our storm was pitch black. This town didn't exist. And one day, a great shining something or other fell from the heavens, perhaps due to the glittering particles released by that something or other. Mushrooms and other life began to emit light. I speak, of course, of the Bowshop. Before long, people flocked to the light, which led to the founding of Astrum. Okay. Let me see the map here.
Hello.
Hiya.
Grinder.
Hey there. Hey there. Hey there. Take care.
So.
Welcome. Welcome.
Thanks.
Okay, so you can craft stuff with the things that you find in here. Let me just see what's up this way. Hop lard. How's that kid over there? Oh, that's a treasure.
This will come in handy.
I do like a lot that the treasure chests are on the map. Like how many there are. Okay, I didn't want to go there. Okay, we're not going to do that. What is the cost?
How's it going?
240. All right, we'll do that.
Take care.
All right, let's see fast travel here. Okay, fast travel is pretty easy.
Should I look up?
How should we be fighting?
Here are the recovery items, booster items. We do not have any booster items.
Alrighty, let's get going.
Okay, how should we be fighting? Get other weapons along the way.
What should I look up?
So I think that's gonna do it for this episode of Chichuki Views.
What should I look up?
See, just options, language setting, background, voice volume. I'm gonna turn the voice volume up a little bit.
Trinity Trigger.
So we didn't get the third there is a third character that you run into, but I'm not going to spoil too much of the game. You'll have to play and find out yourself. I'll just continue and just...
Okay, alright.
That does that. Okay. Well, like I said, that's going to do it for this episode of Chichuki Views. I'm giving Trinity Trigger, so far, a 9 out of 10. I'm really liking the graphical style. The voice acting is pretty good. The combat's pretty self-explanatory right now. It's pretty simple. It's going to get tougher later on because the demo of PAX East got pretty tough for the boss fight in the one dungeon. And then you get three characters, combat, stylings, and all that stuff. Weapon customization is pretty easy to do. I'm comparing it to Secret of Mana in the circle menu styling. But it's a lot easier to use than Secret of Mana because Secret of Mana, I never got the hang of that menu. But like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure to give us a thumbs up. Share the video, subscribe to Chichuki, and leave a comment. Your favorite JRPG. But that's going to do it for this one. We'll see you in the next one. Laters!